First you have, of course, dig a big hole. Well, not big, about 2 feet deep. According to the USPS regulation. So we're done digging 2 feet deep for the post of our new mailbox. That's our old mailbox and the new one. So this is our mailbox, old and rotten. Old and rotten mailbox. And that's the new one. And this is supposed to be like a cement to seal the hole.
Thumbs up.